What up? It's the trooper. Blah, blah, blah. I got shit to do. Shit to do. On my way to Starbucks, gotta edit and upload yesterday's vlog. Vlog is a funny word. Vlog. Off from the link today. So my plan for the day, far as I know, is go edit the vlog, then I'm gonna go meet a friend for the buffet at Planet Hollywood, and then I'll be playing poker at some point after that. Yo, I'm about to drive into the bank the wrong direction. So if you can't handle that, maybe you need to skip forward about 15 seconds. Yeah, I did it. Now that I've had my car for almost four months, I have a small complaint. It's not really a major complaint, it's just that it has a bumpier ride. It doesn't ride as smoothly as the Elantra. And I think it's to be expected, and I don't mind it as a driver, but the videos, the vlogs come out a little bumpier. Like when I shoot out the front windshield and stuff like that, if I zoom in at all, forget it, it's fucked. You know what I mean? I'm legitimately sad right now. Let me look at the damn date. Is it the 26th? It's the 24th. Oh, damn! My XM satellite Sirius shit trial ran out. Damn it! They get you. They get you hooked on Howard Stern. They get you hooked on the shit. And then you... What the hell am I listening to now? That's right. Bluetooth still works. You can't make me not listen to SoundCloud and shit. XM. I always drive like I'm in a race. But you know what? I am in a race. I'm in a race with life. I'm in a race with the clock at this point. I just want to expand and grow. And time is the asset. Time. All right, you fucking bitches. Time is the asset. Get out of the way. So yeah, I don't know if I mentioned this yesterday. I'll know in a few minutes when I edit the vlog because I see everything I said yesterday. But the new poker room at Planet Hollywood is great. I love the location. I haven't played there at night yet, and I have a feeling that at night it's going to be off the meter atmosphere-wise and probably action-wise. I'm telling you, it's right in the pit. Planet Hollywood used to be the best poker room. It still is the best poker room, but now that they moved to the new spot, it's going to be even better than it was before and before. I'm fairly certain that I'm going to be playing there tonight. I'm meeting up with my friend Nojan. Nojan, am I saying the shit right, Nojan? He's from Germany. I don't speak that, but we are going to go get the buffet at the Planet Hollywood. The office. Yo, still daylight. Fairly painless edit and upload today, except the upload was a little slow. I spent a lot of time on the intro, and the flicker effect was not my best work, but it was all right. And now I'm supposed to meet my friend Nojan from Germany at 6 o'clock. It's only 5:05. Probably gonna be all right. Yo, this XM Sirius trial expiring is actually hurting my heart today. I can't listen to Howard Stern. Can't listen to my chill station. Am I really gonna pay for that shit? Well, this is never good on a freeway. But we do what we can do. That's all we can do. Can't work magic. I don't have a person carrying drone to take my ass where I'm trying to go. By the way, did you see that they unveiled that shit at CES? I had no idea. I mean, obviously a drone is a fucking helicopter. A pilotless helicopter, in a way, right? So, an unmanned, okay? And apparently this drone that picks your ass up and takes you where you want to go, you only have to touch two buttons, go and stop. That was the bad news. The good news is we're moving again. A lot of the recent vlogs have been edited between the hours of 4 a.m. and 6 a.m. Right here at the Desert Manor. And that's okay, but I do have to tell you that I much prefer going to Starbucks to do it. All white. Damn, I ain't even racing. All right, we rolling. When the sun starts to go down, that shit goes down quick. It's already dark. Look at this fuck. This damn traffic, 602. No freeway for me today. Nobody. Gotta go this way, alternate routes. I know what you've been thinking. Trooper, where's the villain hat? There it is. You thought I lost it? You thought I threw it away? You thought I thought I was unlucky? Is that what you thought? I was supposed to be at Planet Hollywood at 6 o'clock to meet my friend Nojan. It's fucking 6:24. I'm late as... It's pretty funny. You really have to know the context of what someone's talking about when you hear someone talking. I was coming out of the restroom and these two guys were at the sink and one guy said, "You running good? You enjoying it?" And the guy's like, "Yeah." So I'm like, fuck, running good and all this shit. They're talking about poker, these two assholes. And then the next thing the guy says is it your daily driver? So he was talking about his car, not cards. All right, so I finally made it to meet my friend Nojan at the Planet Hollywood buffet. And this is him, he's from Germany. Say hello, Nojan.
Hello.
all of his vlogs are in German, and you can find those right here. And yeah, there you go. Mary had a little lamb. Not anymore. I said I was going to eat healthy. You know if you're vlogging with me, you're at Starbucks, right? Even if you're Mr. Dorsey. Right?
Yes, sir.
Oh, no, you're not. All right, that is the end of poker for tonight. It's actually been a really fun night. Met up with Mr. Dorsey. We had the buffet. After that, we took his DSLR camera out and videoed some stuff, and he showed me a few things that I was curious about. Then we went into Planet Hollywood to play poker, and I'll go ahead and start the results of the night by telling you that I won. I won $177, but I ran so fucking bad that it's unbelievable that I even come out with a win. The good news is that even when I'm running bad, my opponents play so bad that sometimes I lose a lot less than I could have. So I had pocket threes, long story short, flop 6-6-3. It checked around to me and I bet. It was like five ways to the flop. I bet $10. The guy on the button called. And two other people called. By the way, there are two hearts. So 6-3-3, 6-6-3, two hearts. Anyway, the turn comes out deuce of clubs. So it's two hearts, two clubs. Looks like a good card because I figure someone has 4-5, right? That's what we're hoping for. Checks to me, I bet 20. Button calls. One other guy calls. The river is a 7. 7 of clubs. That's not my favorite card to see. I don't want to really see a 7 or a 5 because those are the hands that I expect might have me beat at that point. So it checks to me. I bet $65 into about 100, whatever it was. The dude on the button thought forever. I thought he was strong. Really strong. And then he just called. So when he called, I'm like, okay, this is great. The other guy folded. And I roll over my threes and the guy rolls over 6 deuce. So he turned a bigger boat than me. First, how do you not raise? First of all, why are you limping with 6 deuce even on the button? What are you doing limping 6 deuce? And then you turn a boat? First of all, How do you not raise me on the flop? How do you not raise me on the turn when you make the boat? I mean, I understand not raising on the turn, but you have to build a pot. You only got one more card to go. So in other words, that's terrible. What I'm saying is he played it terribly. And then the guy fucking doesn't raise the river. So the truth of the matter is I thought he was so strong after the river came out when he was thinking about my bet that if he had raised 100, I probably would not have re-raised. So then later I get ace-10 against a guy who's pretty bad. He raised a 10 preflop, a guy called, I called with the button with ace-10. Flop ace-king-10, he bet like 20. He only had 150 to start the hand. So he bet 20. The other guy folded and I just moved in like 160 into the pot. He couldn't call fast enough with ace-3. Ace-king-10, I have ace-10, he has ace-3. I'm 92%. I'm 11.5-1 favorite. And the guy finds a chop. Kings comes on the turn, so I lose half that pot. Isn't poker fun? You know, when it rains, it really does pour, like no bullshit. So I guess the good news is, I played against really bad players who basically just spewed money, got lucky, and won. And by the way, when I say you spewed money, when you fucking turn a boat with 6-6 deuce and I flopped a boat, 3's full, and you never make a bet or a raise, you spewed money. What I'm not gonna do is ride the elevator with those cackling bitches over there. I don't have a headache, and I don't need one. It's 2:00 in the morning, but anyway, listen, if you like my videos, stomp the shit out of the thumbs up button. Smack it, break it, make sure it knows that you pushed it. Subscribe so you don't miss anything. Tell your friends about the shit so they can watch it too. Leave a comment below and I'll see you next time. The plan is to either go home and edit this vlog or go home and walk over to Dupar's and get pancakes.